Okay, sorry I had to end that last episode kind of abruptly, so, anyways, welcome back. So we're doing Saints Row 4 Reelected, and we're currently doing the Saints Save Christmas. We just did Miracle on 34th Street, I think, or Miracle on 33rd, I don't know.
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop. He plans to deliver bombs and guns to children instead of, you know, dolls and trucks or whatever it is kids from your time like. The elves have mounted a resistance, but they will fail unless you help them. If Claus succeeds, the holidays are doomed. You must stop him.
So I hope everybody's enjoying this right now. I'm kind of in one of those chatty moods.
My workshop is just ahead. It's hard to say what Claus has turned it into.
What about Mrs. Claus?
Oh, I wouldn't worry. If I know my wife, I bet she's decking the halls as we speak. Those savages have set my prized pine aflame. And is that... is that Dancer? Dancer? Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, sweet Cupid. Vixen. What have they done?
Time to fight. Santa, take cover!
I didn't come here to observe, child. I'm taking the North Pole back.
Yeah, Santa, you tell me!
Santa! Thank Christmas, you're here!
What's going on, Vincent?
Claus has taken over the workshop! He's turned Twinkle and the boys from shipping and receiving again!
Claus isn't going to get away with this.
Twinkle even created a fleet of evil mechanical reindeers.
So this is where the reign of mechanical animals began.
Bit of the American spirit, motherfucker.
Like the workshop is ahead.
Excuse me. Normally no one can belch in on the mic, but fuck it.
Mary has enacted emergency shutdown.
That little guy mentioned mechanical.
Ha 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 ha. We'll just keep looking at it. It's gonna take like 10 minutes, so. Alright, we don't have time for that, but at least you got a little taste of something yummy. Let's head over here. Alright.
Maws killed my precious reindeer friends and made these. Abominations!
Claws is one twisted you-know-what.
You-know-what?
I am not going to swear in front of S-A-N-T-A.
It's okay. Naughty words aren't naughty deeds.
I'm out of ammo. Mother of pearl. All right, chuck it.
Okay, that's all the reindeer here. There are other stables?
I'll take you there.
Out of that guy upstairs. Don't like to get shot at. So let's go get this one.
That's all of them.
Xana, your time is over.
Twinkle. How could you?
Claws gave us a better deal, Plumpy. Weekends off, sick pay, and we get to make guns. Real ones.
He's on the move.
He's a pain in the butt. but...
My goodness! Claude has turned Twinkle and his cohorts into giant elves!
Giant elves? Where?
Right there! Can't you see?
Wait, you mean the normal-sized people?
Normal size to you, but giant for elves.
Time to paint the snow red! The elves are in charge now!
One's been good this year.
Down with Santa's tyranny! The elves own the North Pole now, fat man! Claus is our Kringle now!
The hell? Sorry, I'm having a really hard time concentrating today.
Twinkle, my most trusted elf. He's been with me so long, I can't believe he betrayed me.
It'll be okay, Santa, right?
Oh, yeah, probably.
Wow, boss, real convincing.
Now the Claus is grounded, what's next?
We have to get into the workshop.
Are you seriously feeling nothing here? Christmas is dying right before your eyes.
You want me to lie, Shandi? It's just a holiday.
That is so sad.
Okay, here's the packing area.
This is where the magic happens.
And where the magic will die if we don't act soon.
Don't say that, Santa. We're going to stop Claus. We're going to fix the future.
With the front closed off, the only way into the workshop is through the present sorter.
All right.
I always did look good in the
wrap. Shandi, dear, can you be a good girl and stay here? If we don't make it, you have to tell the others.
I'm not leaving your side, Santa.
I need you to do this for me, Shandi.
What? I've come too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through?
I can't remember fucking set my timer.
And an eye.
Yes.
Hold on, if I have to end. Be careful.
This is about something much.